Hey, yo, what are you at? It is Electrax. And welcome back to The Last Guardian. I have been just, I can barely wait to play this game each time I'm just about to play it. I'm like, eh. Anyway. That was stupid. What are you at? It is Electrax. And it's friggin' freezing in here. That's why I'm wearing a hat. Hey, Dove. Why are there so many birds now? There's so much more animals. It's a really slow developing game so far, but it's cool. I like it. Salamanders and lizards and got some butterflies. Some different color ones too now. There's actual yellow ones. Really cool. Monarchs. Hi, Trico. Thanks for saving me, buddy. Well, actually, you know what? Screw you, man. You ate me, and then you saved me. I don't know if you really saved... Kind of looks like I got some more tattoos going on. Weird. Yeah, speaking of the last episode, that was really, really... There was so much story to it. Like, it just blew me away. And what happened? So, Trico ate me. Just like he did when he stole me from a village. And his eyes kind of locked with mine. And then for some reason... Hey, there's the lizards we're talking about. I was mesmerized. I don't know what the purposes of that are or why they steal children, but it's really cool to think about. But I can't figure out any reason why he would steal me. Oh, it still looks kind of active, but it looks the same as the last bird cage, so. Oh, there's the way out. But Trico has wings! Man, I can't wait for them to grow. However they do, or whatever. I don't really know how that works, but I cannot wait to fly with Trico. It's gonna be sweet. Come on, buddy. Hop up there. Ow, you sat on me! Thanks, buddy. I thought he was gonna get jabbed by those spikes. But nah, he's good. He's good. I'm almost feeling like he's getting more... like, adept at moving. Like he's less injured now. He doesn't get hurt as much when he does stuff. Oh no, Trico can't come too. Oh, man. Sorry, buddy. You're just gonna have to sit there for a minute. I've got some business to attend to. I've gotta let you through the door. See, I'm right here. Hey, Duncan. Hey, buddy. Alright, here we go. Come on inside. Boom. Hey. See, I told you I wouldn't leave you behind. We just had like a really, really intense bonding moment where I found out that you swallowed a bunch of tattoos and then you swallowed me and then we combined to form a greater human, a tattooed human, a badass, if you will. I thought there was going to be a barrel over here, but it looks like I am mistaken. Hey, Trix. Wait a minute, what's that? Stairs? Nothing. Cool. Oh, what's that? Ow! Pay attention, don't focus on the distance. Just whack into things. Oh, that's yet. Yeah. Okay, never mind. Just being an idiot. Goodbye. Hey, Trico, can you bust the door down? Bust it down, boy! Okay, whatever. We're going through here. This would be the smarter way to go. Oh no, it's blocked off! Wait a minute, what's that? No? No? I think this is where we're going, though. Come on. Follow me, Trico. Follow me. I don't think he's gonna fit, though. Trico, you're a little big. I know, but just squeeze. There you go. Yeah, you're doing it. You're doing it. Yeah, you're not doing it. Okay, I'm coming through. No, you're not gonna fit. You're not gonna fit. Oh, maybe you will. Trico, you're too big. You're too big, Trico. Stop. Stop, you're gonna break the tunnel. You're breaking the tunnel. Oh well. I'll use your head, since you're here. Oh my god, can I get on? Can he stop trying to get on his horn? Half the time I'm like trying to climb his ears, or I'm trying to climb like the underside of his chin. No wonder he ate me. Is that a penis? Is that a... Oh well, you missed it. But I swear it was. Okay. That's the locked door. So I gotta open this for Trico. Ow. Bonk. I keep doing that. Okay. What am I doing? And why can't I open it? Oh yeah, I know why you can't open it. Because you're pressing the wrong button, you goddamn idiot. There you go. Come on, Trico. Ah! I have opened the way for you. Now, try not to break the tunnel, and just shuffle your little butt in there, okay? See you in a minute. Oh, no. He's not gonna fit. This is blocking the way. I don't like the looks of this. I really don't. Something bad is definitely about to happen. What's this, anyway? Is that a gate? Oh, never mind, he can fit no problem. As soon as I let go, he's gonna get squashed, though. I have no idea how we're gonna get out of here. But I'm so curious, I just have to go look and see. Oh, it's beautiful. It is beautiful. And it's also a dead end. Oh, shit! This is where that other Trico was. When we saw him before. The very, very first time, this is where we saw him. So cool. Why are we going the way of the other Trico, though? Are we trying to find his home base? So we can beat his ass up! Come on, Turduncan, through the hole. If you need some petroleum jelly, I got some. Just kidding, I don't. You're just gonna have to go in raw. I'll keep the door open. Come on, buddy. Oh, he's way too big. He's way too big to fit. That's what your mom said. Come on, you can do it. I'd be so claustrophobic. Oh, he's stuck. He's stuck. He's stuck. Oh no, he's stuck. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is real bad. How am I gonna fix this? I can't fix this. This is as far as the door opens. Oh, right on his noggin. Hey, buddy. No. Okay, I think that was supposed to happen. I'm like 99%. I'm 100% sure. It still sucks, though. Trico, you collapsed the cavern! First you eat me, you spit me back out, I almost die, and now you collapse the tunnel. Can't see anything. Where is he? Trico? Oh no! 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 Are you awake?
Trico.
I think he's knocked out. Oh no. No, 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 no. How am I gonna fix this? I shouldn't have called him through the hole. Oh my god, how am I gonna fix this? Trico, wake up! Wake up! Maybe I can, like, free him back here somewhere. Oh, I really screwed up this time. Oh my god, I crushed him. Oh, Trico. Oh, man. Oh. He is, like, covered. Okay, it's not that bad. We could fix this situation. It's not completely lost. I don't know, it looks pretty fucked up. How am I gonna fix this? Is he just gonna wake up and, like, that's the only thing I can think of. He's just gonna wake up and bust out. Is there some way I can get him to wake up? What if I get him a barrel? He's gotta wake up if I get him a barrel. Trico, wake up! Oh well, we'll go find something to eat and hopefully, like, he's obviously alive. So hopefully if I go get him a barrel or something, he'll be like, oh, that smells good. He thinks of his stomach. That's all he does. He's definitely got that part of dog in him. Doesn't matter what type of food it is, he'll eat it. Used to have a dog when I was a kid, and the dog ate 20 pounds of cat food just because cat food was open one time. Had to take him to the vet and get his stomach, like, pumped. He was dying, I swear to God. Oh, no. Oh, no. How am I gonna get out of this situation? First, I killed Trico, and now I've got these guys chasing me. This is bad. Trico, I need help. Help. Oh, here he comes. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You can do it. You can do it. Collapse the whole place. Oh, yeah. My hero. My hero. He's doing his rage dance. Hey, fuck him up. Gonna fuck him up real good. Gonna fuck him up. Gonna fuck him up. Gonna fuck him up real good. Oh, I didn't notice that guy. Trico just kind of bashed him. I'm just gonna ride.
Whoa!
Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Fucking Bronco. Okay, I'm getting off this. This is making me sick. Ow. I love his tail, it's just so big and furry. I wish you could self-calm, though. Trying to climb on Trico when he's flipping out and having a seizure? Not as easy as it looks. And that's pretty tough. Oh, let's remove that. Oh. Oh! Oh, he's gonna feel that one. Trico, you're losing all your feathers. Calm down. He calms down so fast now. Hey, what are you doing? Don't take us over the cliff yet. Your wings, they're not big enough. They are growing, though. Oh, my, they're growing. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? What's going on? Oh, there's dudes over there. Are those dudes or are those eyes? I think they're eyes. Yee! Trico. I hope you've been running on the treadmill, because you've broken every single little treadway we've been on. So you better have lost some weight. I haven't fed you a barrel in a while, so I think you'll be okay, but... No, 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 attach. Oh! Okay, I'm good. Oh, no. Trico, what did I tell you? Oh, you screwed up. Oh, man. Oh, Trico. Run! Are we good? He's like, I don't care if I die. Those eyes are creepy. I really don't care. Man, look at his wings. They're so big. So big. He's definitely gonna be able to fly no problem in a couple barrels. Oh, is he facing his fears? Come on, man, jump through them. Come on. Ah. I thought he was gonna jump through them. I thought we were over this. But no. You're still a scaredy-ter, Duncan. Boom! And I, the big bad badass, have to go fix it for you. Okay, we're gonna get over here. Woohoo! Okay, this is gonna suck. This is gonna be hard to get over there, actually. What if I just drop down over here? Yeah. Should be able to just climb right. Whoa! Just climb right up, no problem. There we go. Perfect. And then I can probably jump to that. Woo! Oh, yeah! Okay. Now what do we do? Just keep going from platform to platform, I guess. Trico, you could have just thrown. Oh no, we're not doing that. Okay. I guess I'm doing this. Oh. Whoa. I can't drop off or I'll die, I think. So. Okay. Whatever. Knew that was gonna happen. There are definitely parts of this game that piss me off. He's still just sitting there screaming at those stained glass eyes. Oh my god, Trico. You really need to get over this fear. It's so childish. I mean, you're all grown up. You've got huge wings now. But Daddy, I still get scared sometimes. Need to put my nightlight on. Okay. I can do that for you. What? What's going on? The hell? Oh, there's a shit ton of them coming out. Oh my god, there's so many. It's like a friggin' army. I can't even get rid of the signs. Okay. I can't even move. I'm stuck. They're completely controlling me. I can't do anything. Trico, you gotta do something, buddy. Trico, you have to do something. Come on, you frickin'. Okay, I'm not gonna call you names. Just come on, dude, get over your fear. They're gonna kick my ass. Come on, Trico, come on. Just hit them. No, Trico. Trick! Come on! Don't let me die, bro! Don't let them take me away! Where do they take you anyway? That's something I really want to. Yes! Boom! That was bad. Trico, catch me! Yeah! Oh man, that is so satisfying. I'm on your back. Let's go. Come on! Okay, I don't know where the hell we're gonna go. Oh, is this when Trico's gonna fly? Are his wings picking up? Oh, he's getting ready!
Trico!
Come on, Trico, fly! Oh yeah! Grow! Just in time! That stuff must be miracle, bro. Oh, man. Okay, I know exactly what to do. I've been trained. In the arts of- Oh, crap! Okay, take two. Oh, Trico, don't whine, buddy, don't whine. I'll be just 1 second, just hold on. No jelly arm. Damn it! Here we go. I got it, buddy. Oh, he's gonna fall. Come on, get inside, buddy. Come on. Yes, he made it. Oh. Trico, no. Okay, he caught on again. Holy shit. You're good, buddy, you're good. I'll be right down. No idea how I'm gonna get down 50 feet. get up! Trico needs me! Oh no. I knew it! I was gonna hit him in the head! Trico, catch me! I'm not even close! Tail! Tail! Yes! No, I don't want to climb in Trico's butthole. Get up there. Let's go. Oh my god. Trico. Trico, just a second. Just a second. Flap your wings or something. Don't you dare jump off the edge. Yes, thank you. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Don't fall again. Don't fall again. Don't fall again. Yes! You made it. You've gotta be kidding me! You've gotta be kidding me! Okay, never mind. He's perfect. Great. How am I? Oh, nice! Hey! So cute. Come here, buddy. Just jump. I'll catch you. I promise. I don't know if I can. Oh, catch me! Catch me! Catch me! Catch me! How did you miss? Catch me this time. Thank you. Perfect. Oh! Stop it. Tripping me out. I can't take this. This is too much action. The whole game, I've just been kinda chilling.
Atisakyak yetu ninaf atrikono. Agiane hetiro yo. Agatu Ian, Ihetu Nezuna, Arakulo, Kutio, Otiana Lisomacura Le Letu, Arake.
So we can fly now. Oh, yeah, Ivan. So long I have been waiting. Put me down, you're strangling me. You're strangling me, Drigo. Put me down. Thank you. Ouch. Like, do you not know that my shirt, it hurts my neck? This is not my the nape of my neck. Like, this is my shirt. It hurts. Don't do that. But I really appreciate when you kept me. Catch me, buddy, catch me. Okay, where's that spear? I gotta pull that out. There it is. There it is. Okay, got it. Ah! Okay, so, let's fly. I think that's what we're gonna do next. No, never mind. Gotta go up here. This tower is so huge. And it reminds me so much of the Eco Tower. Is there even a bottom? Like, holy crap. It's endless. It's like a bottomless pit. Okay, I think we're, yeah, we're definitely flying down there. Trico! I think Trico is cutest when he puts his ears to that bat, like he puts them back, and then he's like, let's go, forward. Actually, I don't really know when he is cutest, because he's cute all the time. Okay, alright. Attach myself. Just gotta get all situated here. Gotta get situated! Thank you. Woo! Woo! Alright, where are we going now? There was something on the back of that tower. There was a door with something that looked like I could put my shield there. I don't have the shield anymore. So, I don't really know if I can actually go in that door, or if it's used later in the game, I don't know, but I really want to find out. Okay, let's go somewhere. You do something, and I will do something after that. Because I'm not ready yet. I'm taking a break. Can I order him to fly? Let's try. Trico, fly over there. I want you to fly over there. It's like, nah, I don't want to. I only fly where I want to fly. They're my wings. Do whatever the hell I want with them. There's nothing you can do about it. I love when Trico goes on autopilot. He just does everything. And you don't have to say, hey, Trico, 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 Trico. It feels kind of like I'm riding a bus. If that makes any sense. I don't know why I'm still talking about game mechanics when I'm like almost done the game, but I don't know. Actually, I don't know how far I am in. I'm pretty sure I'm getting close to the end, though. How close? I don't know. Attach yourself. Trico's about to jump. Oh, man, that was close. Oh, Trico, why do you keep jumping these bad places? I thought we were going down again. I really did. Oh my god, look at the size of that tower. Is he gonna try and fly? Please, 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 fly. 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 Dunno. Anyway, I'm pretty sure that is where Trico fell through last time. Like when I got bapped off the cliff. Don't really know though. Okay, let's go check around. Don't know. Okay, that's where we're going. Trico! Man, I wish I had a real Trico in like real life. I want to get like a... I wish there was a papercraft Trico, because I would totally make one. I looked it up the other day and I saw one, but I don't really like it. It was, I don't know, it was too cartoonish. I wanted like a real, oh man, what? This is not where we're going. I want like a real looking Trico. Oh, that's where we're going. Oh crap, oh, wow. Okay, yeah, that's totally where we're going. And then he's gonna hop up there, sweet, sweet. Trico. Oh god, I almost fell. Alright, Trico, back over here. Whoa! Oh, that doesn't matter. Like, you literally can't fall in this game. It's pretty much impossible. If you fall, you're doing something wrong. Like, watch. There's no way you can fall. It's impossible. Oh god, unless Trico pushes you off the edge. Step in, step whining. I'll get you a barrel as soon as we stop again. Promise. Take me over here. I think we're going up there. Never mind, I lied. I don't know where we're going. So, since I have no idea where we're going, let's try over here somewhere. It's like, I don't know what you mean. Are you speaking gibberish? The head tilt. I love the head tilt. Do it again. Ah. Forward march. Attain, hunt. At ease, soldier. All right, what about back here? Oh no, I broke Trico again. Trico no longer works. He's broken. What you doing, buddy? He's so confused now, he's just sitting down. Don't worry, Trico. I'm pretty confused, too. I don't know what the heck you're doing. I want to glide down over there. The only thing that I really wish that you could do in the game is just tell Trico to go wherever you want. Or if maybe later in the game, when you're done, instead of starting a new game, there could be a game mode where you could just explore the world, because it does look like you can explore it. Maybe you can't, I don't know, but it looks so much like you can. And it's so big. Okay, so there's nothing up here that I can go for. Maybe there's something down below. Oh! Yeah, there's something down below, all right. Ah, so I was right. Come on, Trico. Pay attention. It's like he's got ADHD. Go this way. Come on, I know you know what to do. Well, what? Yes! Attaboy. Good boy. Bet you on the head. Okay, yeah, we're going inside now. It'd be really awesome if I could teach him. Like, if you were actually teaching him what to do. Like, say, for example, he does something good. You pat him on the head. Trico's like, oh my god, I did good. And then he keeps doing those things. Or he does them easier every single time. Yeah, Trico, you're gonna have to help me down. There's no way I can get down from here. It's too high. Stop standing there like a freak. We're going in here. There we go. If you don't come in here soon, I'm just gonna jump down and break my legs. Is that what you want? You want to inflict pain on me? Nice. Okay, blow that guy up. Blow him up, please. Hit him. Come on, smack him. Oh, oh! That's the first time I've seen him do that. Guys, pay attention. Pay attention to me. Big distraction here. Huge distraction. Massive distraction. I am a distraction. Big distraction here. Anybody paying attention? Anybody? Come on, pay attention. This guy right here. What's orange, white, and is a huge distraction? Me. There we go. Finally, somebody paid attention. Oh my god. He disintegrated that man. That was awesome. I'm gonna go push this guy off. Because even though he's overcome his fear, he still doesn't like him. So I'm just gonna save him the anxiety. Wait, what? What's the hold up? Wait, how is he gonna break that if I don't have the shield? Something peculiar going on. You're afraid again? Seriously. Sarah's flight. What if I just... Whoa! Just push it towards you. Yeah. You like that? You like that? I'm demonic. Okay, there's gotta be some... There's obviously a puzzle going on here. What if I could use the lightning? Come on, just bash it. Just break it. Oh, there's stairs. I didn't see those. Okay. What if I could use the lightning and fire it through that eye and focus? Woohoo! What's that doing? Nice! Now I'll just lift it back up. Oh, it lifts itself back up. Sweet. Automatic. Nice. I tell you, these ancients, man, they're pretty evolved. What's he looking at now? What are you looking at? Oh no. Oh no. Stare it. Dude! My eyes.
Oh no!
Titties.
Nipples.
Oh no, we're boned. Just go away, Elder Trico. Just shoot. Goodbye.
Oh no.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Why are they fighting on a bridge? Great. He doesn't even care about Trico. Are they fighting over me? What?
Sniping him!
It's like, that's my boy. Get your own boy!
No, Trico, no! No! No, Trico, please! Please!
What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? I've gotta hurt him somehow. I'm too small. I don't know what to do.
Oh! Oh! I've got it! I've got it! Yay! Drop him! Bitch!
Push him off, Trico.
What the hell? You're fucking up my Trico!
Oh my god, how am I gonna help him? He's like strangling him, dude. Oh my god, what do I do? I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna go down.
Oh yeah!
Caught me. Perfect. Oh my god, oh Trico, he's you fucker. Yeah, hit him! The other one, not me. What if I can go down here? What's down here? Is there anything down here? Yes, there's something down here. Go, 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 go. Please don't kill my Trico. Please. I don't think I'm gonna. He bit his tail off. No, no. Okay, alright. Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? Get off, Trico! He's killing him! Frig. Okay, alright. Stop the next frig. Oh, that didn't happen. Can I like get him over here? What the hell? What does that do? Okay. I think we got it. Yeah. Can I move his tail? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! You're done! I am gonna hurt you so bad. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be awesome. Oh yeah! That's gotta smart, don't it, bitch? Oh no, it's opening. Oh god.
Yeah! Trico, take him out!
Yeah! Oh my god. Oh my god.
How does he always land on top?
Are you still biting him? For frick's sake. Maybe there's a way I can get down here? Okay, not going that way. Like, there's literally no way you can fall. Maybe if I just jump on Trico again. Okay, boom.
Aim for Trico! Aim for Trico! Yes!
So soft. Ooh, yeah, that's gonna hurt. Okay. How do I get it? Stop biting my Trico! Dude, stop it, seriously. Oh my god. Okay, here we go.
Frick!
You gotta be so careful when you're doing this. Wait till he stops shaking. Wait till he stops.
And go!
I wish I was bigger. I would stomp you so hard, I would courage stomp your face! Okay, I gotta roll this cart. Please don't hit Trico. I don't think it will. Alright. I gotta push it from the back. There's no way I'm pushing this. This is too big. This is gonna hurt so bad. Okay. It's the armor that controls them. Oh, Trico. Oh, buddy. Oh, man. He looks so bad. Oh, dude. Oh. Oh. Trico is all over the bridge, and I hit the one place that has no Trico on it. How am I gonna fix this? He was, like, biting for like 10 minutes. Trico, I swear, he's like Rocky Balboa, man. He can take some abuse. Oh no! No! Oh. That's too much. That's too much. How was Trico? His heartbeat is so slow. What can I do for him? How can I help him? His breathing is like so. Trico, buddy. How can I help him? And we're back at the beginning again. Every time we try and go somewhere, we literally don't get anywhere. And Trico just keeps getting more hurt and more hurt and more hurt. Like, we're literally back at the beginning again. How am I gonna help him? There's no barrels. I mean, he is really hurt. Like, I thought he was hurt before. Maybe he needs water? When he put me in the sun, that did nothing, but when he put me in the water, it healed me. So what if the same is true for him? Oh my god, this is so sad. Oh my god! We're both hurt. Oh, don't die on me, buddy. Don't die on me. Don't die on me, buddy. Maybe the moon. The moon. The moon. Oh, barrel. There's a barrel there. Oh, please tell me you can eat that. Oh, there's two barrels. Perfect, perfect. Please tell me this will help him. Please tell me he will eat them. I kind of just want to go somewhere and just live with Trico and just let him rest, because we just keep beating each other up. Here you go, buddy. Yeah, Barrel. Barrel, buddy. Here, come on, take the barrel. Take the barrel. There you go. He's still really weak. And his heartbeat hasn't changed. I thought that was going to improve him a little bit. I'm going to have to nurture him, like, for so long. Oh my god, Trico. Here you go. Here you go, buddy. Come on, eat it. Yeah. There you go. There you go. Can he get up yet? It didn't work. It didn't do anything. Maybe if I get him more. I don't want to leave him though. Like, I feel so bad. I know there's nothing in. Oh, is there a barrel? 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 It's gonna be okay, buddy. It's gonna be okay. Oh. Oh. What's happening? What's that? The shield? It's gonna be okay, buddy. He still seems strong enough to do some things. I really... Hold down... Shine the mirror's light. Okay. Yeah, I remember that. Where, though? Oh, it still works! Okay, good. Good, so Trico is not that weak. He's stronger now, but he just needs to recover. Okay. That I can deal with. I wonder... Why does Trico never use his lightning powers when the other one is attacking him? He easily could, and that would, like, it'd be a really good weapon. Please be some barrels. No barrels. Alright, so I gotta get up there. Somehow. You gonna be okay till I come back, buddy? You gonna be okay? Ah, oh, man, it makes me feel so bad. It kind of makes me feel bad just for being here, or just for, like, even feeling bad just because he took me. And because I'm causing him this pain. It makes me feel so bad. Just because Trico, I don't know. I like Trico. I really do. He's so cool. I missed him. He has to be okay though, like he can't die here. I don't know, he looks better than he did though. Maybe that's just placebo and I'm just telling myself that, but he looks better than he did. Oh no 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 no. Not now. Okay, I might need him to get that. No, okay, we're good. Oh yeah, there's more barrels. This'll make him feel better for sure. There you go. I really hope it does. It's almost like he knew that I needed my shield to help him. Maybe he was just feeling sick, I really don't know, but how are these barrels not breaking? Come on, buddy, you're just faking it. He's just faking it. He just wants me to get him more barrels. Okay, here we go. Eat up. Here you go. I got one for you. Barrel. See it? Come on. Eat it. Yeah. Oh, his eyes are brighter. I think he was feeling better for a second there. Here's one more. I think this one will do it. Barrel. Got another barrel. Come on, eat up. I know you're hungry. So he's gonna be okay. Please. Things are always brighter in the morning. Ah, oh, yeah. He feels better. Oh my god, what is in those barrels? They're like magic. Oh, he's so hurt still, though. I am gonna stuff you so full of barrels until you feel better. You're gonna be huge. Oh my god, thank god, thank god, thank god. Come on, here, just let me pet you, let me pet you. Let me pet you, buddy. I wanna pet you.
Isai.
Hey. I'm so glad you're feeling better. Oh, I was scared there for a minute. I didn't know if he was gonna make it back. Come on, just bend down. Yeah? Yeah? Hey! You missed! Your aim is off and you're sick. Anyway, I'm gonna end it off there. See you on the next one. Adios! Does he have any feathers left when he's done? I'm pretty sure he's taken, like, they just fall off. I'm pretty sure he's ripped off the other half. The jump, you know, it's not even that far. We jumped way further. How the fuck do we go? I get scared every time. Power!